Yo, what's up, my pimps? ¿Cómo andan mis amigos? Hey, back again, otra vez, again, guys, again, again, and yes, otra vez, sigue la rutina. Tuesday, martes, día de espalda, we're getting some back today. Ahora le vamos a pegar a la espalda, because it needs to grow, tiene que acabar, tiene que acabar, tiene que crecer. Saben, you man, I'm out of it, but freaking hot today, está caliente, 106, 106. But that's not gonna stop us. Eso no nos va a parar a nosotros, eh. Right here with the crew. Migos. 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 Hey. Estoy hablando. Got my little son right there. Aquí tengo mi hijo. Y mis dos niñas. But yeah, man. That's the plan today, guys. Today we're gonna switch it up. Hoy lo vamos a cambiar un poquito diferente. Today we're not gonna start off with pull-ups. Ahora no vamos a empezar con dominadas. We're going to start off with some low cable rows con polea baja. Remo con polea baja es lo que vamos a empezar. So, switch it up a little bit. Y luego, durante medio, en el medio del ejercicio, like halfway through the workout, then we'll probably do some pull-ups. Or maybe at the end, o a lo mejor al último. You know, just switch it up para cambiarlo un poquito. So, we won't get bored para que no nos aburramos. Because you guys gotta switch it up, man. Switch it up, guys. Once in a while. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do today, man. Ese es el plan hoy. So we're gonna start with some rows. Vamos a empezar con remos. And let's hit it, guys. Hit it hard. Que pegale duro. It's at the gym, guys. Don't be making excuses. Nomás porque está caliente. Just because it's hot, you guys are already trying to make excuses and skip the gym and say, ah, I'll save it for tomorrow. But ah, mañana, mañana. Está caliente. Nah, 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 man. We want a good body. Queremos un buen cuerpo. Tenemos que trabajar duro. All right, man. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's start off with some rows. Vamos a con remos. Ready? Good set, guys. Esa era una buena serie. I think we're pretty much done. Terminamos con esa. Al siguiente movimiento. Second movement. And let's go, man. Come on, guys. We gotta work hard. Tenemos que trabajar duro. We want a good body. Queremos un buen cuerpo. This is the only way. Esta es la única manera. Parciales, partials. Damn. Woo. Feeling good today. Hoy me estoy sintiendo muy bien.
Feeling good. A lot of energy. Energía. I don't know if it's because I ate some jackfruit. A lo mejor fui porque comí poquita fruta de yaca. Yaca. Jackfruit, right? Try it out. It's pretty good, man. Jackfruit. It's good. It's delicious. Let's go. We're going to do some reverse lat pull downs. Agarre hacia atrás. Jalón al pecho. Partials. Dang. Let's go, guys. We're gonna use the straps. Vamos a las agarraderas. So I can get extra grip para agarrar agarre mejor. So it won't slip para que no se me resbale. This thing will end up slipping. And we can have that. No podemos tener eso. So ponelas aquí. A ver. Look at this, dude. Que queden bien apretadas. Nice and tight. So we can get those last reps para agarrar esas últimas repeticiones. Heck yeah, ahora sí. Ready. Hasta abajo, despacito para arriba, nice and slowly going up, stretch, estirar, bring it back down, hasta abajo, y otra vez. Come on, baby. Abajo, all the way down. Slowly, despacito para arriba. Again. That was a good one. Esa estaba buena. With those last few reps, las últimas repeticiones. Buenísimo. Muy bueno. Okay, now we're going to do some high cable rows. Ahora vamos a hacer con polea alta. Remos. Para pegarla a la media espalda. So you can hit that, target that middle back. Okay. Selfish. I want you to my selfish. Help it. All my, yeah, baby, I'm selfish.
way to New Orleans where the girls get catfish. And in LA, every chick's an actress. Hollywood status with the shaded glasses. To Detroit, yeah, the place that I rest. Where the ladies got asses and la la sex. And how the line of your slang and smoke like and New York women are way too fresh. Too much on your mind.
Alright guys, we're gonna use the straps, alright? Vamos a usar las agarraderas. So we can get those extra last few reps para agarrar esas últimas repeticiones. So my hands won't slip, que no se resbalen mis manos. We'll see how many reps we can do. A ver cuántas repeticiones. My back is already a little tired. Un poquito cansado, pero let's go. Alright guys, now we're gonna do some wide pull-ups, agarre ancho, dominadas. Let's go. Come on, baby. No, no, una más. Una más. Okay, without weight. Ahora sin peso. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. And do some rows with the bar. Remo con la barra. And then some lower back. Y luego espalda baja. And we should be done. Y con eso vamos a terminar. Time for some rows. Hora de remos con la barra. We can work on that back. Para trabajar en esa espalda. Want a big back. Quieres una espalda grande. This right here, guys. Everybody. Everybody praises this one. They say this is the golden exercise. Este es el ejercicio, eh. Well, make sure you get that good stretch. Agarrar esa buena estirada. Alright guys, here's what we're going to finish off with. Con esto vamos a terminar. Para la espalda baja. For the lower back. Hyperextensions. Hyperextensiones. Oh, feel good. For your lower back, para tu espalda baja, you gotta get it strong. Para que se fortaleza. Yeah, and we're done, guys. Ya terminamos. Whew. Good day. Un buen día de espalda. We hit it hard. Le pegamos duro. That's what we wanted. Es lo que queríamos. We switched it up today. Hoy le la revolvimos. As you can see, we didn't start with pull-ups. Ahora no empezamos con dominadas. Empezamos con remos. We started with some rows. You know, it's good to switch it up here and there. Muy buena. Es muy bueno cambiarlo en veces. So you won't be tired of the same thing. Para que no te aburras. You know, always starting with the same movement. So, let's go, man. That's all it took, guys. An hour and 30 minutes, una hora y media. You know, that's it. That's all it takes. Maybe even less. Hasta la mejor está menos. You know? But I'm going to hit a... I'm going to do a little bit of calves there. Voy a hacer poquita pantorrilla. I've been doing abs. Hasta haciendo abdominales. So, that's where I'm going to finish off with. And we'll probably finish off with like 20 minutes of cardio. Y terminar con 20 minutos de cardio en la caminadora. That's it, guys. We still got to get our cardio in. Tomorrow we'll run. Mañana corremos. You know, 5 miles. We'll do 5 miles. Mañana hacemos 5 millas para correr. See if we could drop it down. Our time, we dropped it down by 2 minutes. La bajamos por 2 minutos. First one was 46 minutes. La primera era 46 minutos. Yesterday, we ran it in 44 minutes. Ayer corrimos 5 millas en 44 minutos. So, pretty good. I'm trying to control my breathing. Tratar de controlar mi cómo respiro y mis movimientos and my movement. I'm trying to keep a good pace where I'm not going to gas out. Tratar de tener un buen paso para que no me canse mucho, pero ya puedo respirar muy bien y pueda mejorar. Eso es lo que estoy practicando. That's what I'm practicing now. But, all right, guys. That's enough for today. See you guys on Monday. On Thursday. Los miro el jueves. Arm day. Día de brazos ese día. Ya saben. Pegarle duro. You have a good night and stop skipping the gym. Y dejen de estar fallando el día. All right. No hagan sus excusas. There should be no excuse, man. An hour, una hora, every day, guys. Come on. It's doable. Se puede. All right. Peace out, guys. Have a good night. Tengan una buena noche.